Hello friends, today in this tutorial I will be telling you that how to make a scheduler in Node.js application. So basically, scheduler is kind of a service which continuously runs for a specified number of seconds. So we will be making use of a special module in Node.js which is available to us, which is Node.cron. So Node.cron module is a tiny task scheduler in pure JavaScript for Node.js, and you can see the weekly downloads, over 1 lakh downloads. So if you want to execute a specified thing over a period of time, if you want to schedule things in Node.js, you can use this module. So the command is pretty simple. Just go to your command line and execute this command, npmi node-cron, and execute this command and install this. I have already installed it. So now just make a simple app.js file, and inside this, first of all, we need to import this module. So we need to make use of the required statement node-cron, node-cron. After getting this module, I have also imported one other module, which is shell.js. So just go to the command line and install this module too, npmi shell.js. So this module is helpful in interacting with the shell or command line. So now we can just make use of this cron module, and inside this there is a schedule method which is there. You can see that schedule method is there, and it takes you can see the official website is there, official documentation. So the first argument it takes is the six dots here: first dot, second dot, third, fourth, fifth, and sixth. So these dots mean something here. So if you provide this structure here, six dots, so basically this will mean that it will execute the script every second. So the second argument is a callback function, and now you can just write anything. So node script running. So now if I run this application, you will see at every second this node script will run, and it will print out this message: node.js script running, node.js script running. At every second you can see that. So basically it is kind of a scheduler, a background service which is running as a node.js process. So it is very much similar to the set interval method that we have inside our JavaScript. This is a set interval. So basically you provide the milliseconds at which you want to repeat the task. So basically this is just an alternative which is available inside Node.js. You need to install this module, Node.cron. So there are various kinds of alternative is also there. You can see that the first dot is responsible for the number of seconds. So this is optional. You can provide it or you can neglect it also. The second star is for the number of minutes. So you can even say like this. Let's suppose the first dot I will say here 2. So basically this means that it will repeat this task every 2 seconds. So now if I run this, you will see if I run this, it will take 2 seconds and then repeat the task. You will see. Let me just see, guys. So just wait. So I think that 0, I think I need to provide here as 02. If I again refresh, so basically the first dot is responsible for the number of seconds, that I know. So you can just read the documentation if you want to change this value, and more examples are also given to us that how to, if you want to run this every minute, you can also run this like this. So various examples are given to us, and let me just show you the how to print out the directory structure by use of shell method. So there is a shell dot execute method, and inside this execute method we need to pass directory, and then we need to get the code, and then we need to have a if condition here. So if this code is not equal to 0, in that case we can just print out a simple message on the screen. Something went wrong. That's it. So now if I run this application, you will see it will print out the directory structure at every second of the time because it is executing this as a scheduler process. So you will see my directory structure at every second. So in this way, you can just make a simple scheduler kind of a service in Node.js using Nodegron module. So thanks very much for watching this.